In this episode, we'll take a look at some general functionality of Windows 10, now that you have your Idle 4S connected to Continuum with your adapter of choice. Using a Bluetooth mouse or the trackpad, open the start screen. You will notice that the tiles are set up just as they are on your device, but when you open them, they adapt to the size of the monitor. Open your personal or business email and take care of any pressing matters without having to read large amounts of text on the phone screen. Open a Word doc, Excel sheet, or PowerPoint to review or edit presentations on the go. A keyboard, mouse, and monitor will make working on these types of documents a lot easier. Open OneDrive to save, view, or send presentations, pictures, or documents on the go. OneDrive is Microsoft's file hosting service, which allows users to sync and share files publicly with contacts or access them later from a web browser or another mobile device. Watching movies or playing games in full screen mode will also make for a more enjoyable viewing experience. Cortana will also utilize the full screen to show you more around the items you are requesting assistance with, whether it's checking the weather, scheduling an appointment, looking up movie times, or tracking flights and packages. Finally, you can still send texts and place calls from your phone even while using Continuum, as well as accessing anything from your device you need while you are multitasking on the monitor or TV. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos from Alcatel.